There are no two words in the English language more harmful than good job.